Ariane, and this is Paisley. She's my baby. Paisley's been my baby for a long time. She's old. Daddy and Mary made it here this morning around 7 o'clock. So excited that they're over. Mary's gotten so big since the last time I saw her. They drove all night long. And they didn't get to bed until just now. She's just finally getting some sleep. She's sleeping on the air mattress in my living room. I went to see Miss Tammy today. The photographer that was supposed to take the pictures of my paintings so that I could have them made into prints. Went to our house this morning and I brought three paintings with me and she took some awesome pictures of them and she's incredible on Photoshop. It's ridiculous what this woman can do with Photoshop, but she edited it like to where the contrast and the color was just perfect. And they're beautiful. They look like something that popped out of an art history book or something. I'm so excited. So I'm going to have those prints made as soon as possible. Probably by the beginning of next week I'll have some of them done. Miss Tammy is such a sweetheart. She is a lifesaver. I don't know what I would have done without her. Thank you, Miss Tammy. Anybody in our area needs wedding pictures done, by the way, Tammy Turner is incredible. She is there on time. She's awesome. She takes some beautiful, beautiful pictures. What's up, Paige? Say hey to YouTube, Paige. Love you, Paige. This is Betty.
This is Ariane.
That's Betty.
She watched Mary come out.
I did. I watched Mary come out. Beautiful.
She was so itty bitty.
Bye, YouTube.
I'll see when my hair's dry. Wrap it around this girl. It's my lethal weapon. Bill runs around going.